never desert you, long as dessert is that bumper. So don't be shy, I need a drink, you can hold this wine, and then let me hold this wine, cause I feel like you owe me time.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to K-Time TV, baby. What's going on, man? I'm feeling, okay? Oh, I might get run over virtual, okay, man? I'll get run over dancing and smiling too. What I'm just going to say is, welcome back. Before even the video start, make sure you click on that subscribe button and make sure that bell has little lines on it, because if it doesn't have no bells, that means you're not getting no notifications when we post.
Telling you, you should be all in, baby. Strong game and you believe in that shit. Stick game and you believe in that shit. True game, risk game. Tell me, baby, what you want of that shit. Network about the same as Netflix. Chill with a nigga and I show you that shit. I swear that my shit could turn into your shit.
My guy, what are you saying, my brother?
Gang,
you know what I'm saying?
What is this?
The YouTube thing still.
What YouTube thing?
Yeah, I don't know what got on my hand. Oh, it's your kebab.
My kebab, what YouTube thing?
Basically, I ask bare questions, innit?
What, is it like a fucking...
Like a young Philly
you ask bare questions in that?
Damn things.
Go on, ask me a question.
You want a question, my guy?
Yeah, man wants questions still.
All right, say no more. Send a message to your first body count.
I can't say that still.
What's your name?
Wow, my name is Steven.
Steven.
Nice to meet you. What are you on today then, bro?
Nothing much, just chilling.
Chilling,
yeah?
Yeah. You're that chilling guy?
Yeah, fam.
Why?
Literally, bruv, I broke up my girlfriend. Yeah, so obviously, like...
What, you broke up with her today?
Yeah, she broke up with me today.
She broke up with you?
Yeah, today.
Why did she break up with you?
I don't know, bro.
What did you do? Did you cheat on her?
No, nothing like that.
She was just not feeling you?
Probably, I don't know.
But guess what, though? On the bright side, the night's still young. You can find a nice little ting-ting. What's your Instagram then, Eva?
At Eva Clarkson.
And my Instagram is at Emily Ball with 2 A's.
I'm going to leave her channel link in the description, so check it out. All you have to do is send a message to your first body count.
Oh, God, yeah.
Was he an idiot?
It wasn't good, was it? Wasn't the one, but it be like that sometimes. It has to.
I hope you enjoy your two babies, hon. Good luck to you at 19 years old.
Basically, for my first time, you was good.
Yeah.
I did try to do it again. She didn't reply.
I think we both knew that we were both just that.
Terrible.
Yeah.
But you're saying you was terrible as well.
Oh yeah. I had no idea what the fuck I was doing. Exactly. And I'm not gonna sit there and pretend that I knew what I was doing, because I did not. I just lied there and think of England.
Who?
You know? Lie back and think of
England.
Think of the Queen. God bless.
We were first boyfriend and girlfriend, and it was cute, and I wish you all the best.
Oh, that's so kind.
That's nice.
Let me change my message.
I love you.
You're a fucking
Okay.
You are not worth it.
What?
You weren't worth it, babe. 7 years
never should have happened.
11 years on.
You ain't worth it.
Why wasn't he worth it? I want to know this. Story time. We love a bit of story time, by the way.
27 story and shagged time. A 16-year-old behind my back.
What are you talking about, Kimberly?
It's a quick thing to your first boy,
darling. Obviously, if you want to ride the rhino, come ride the rhino, innit? man put the kick in your belly.
Send a message to my first body count.
Your first body count.
I don't know. You got beat still.
It was a good beat.
Yeah. My girl, yeah. She couldn't. She woke up in the morning, yeah?
Yeah.
Bro, she couldn't walk. My girl, yeah, she couldn't. She woke up in the morning, yeah. Bro, she couldn't walk.
No, it's my first body count.
Your first body count?
It's not even acting. I haven't lost my body count.
Huh?
I haven't beat it.
You haven't beat it?
Yeah.
Oh, why you man? Why do you man do me like this, man?
If
you was other
person ever, I don't have. You're a fucking idiot.
Ooh, what did he do wrong?
It didn't do good.
I have a beat. No, Shanna, lay it off of me.
Censor.
I have a list.
So, you have a list? No, but wait. Wow. I want you to send a message to him. I know it was back in 2009.
No, but I genuinely can't contact that person because I don't know who he is.
Wait a minute.
Wait, first of all, you're not going to speed past that. Like, you didn't just say what you just said.
I want you to send a message to him. I know it was back in 2009.
No, but I genuinely can't contact that person because I don't know who he is. You know,
what about you? I know you stop
I'm a virgin.
You're lying.
Oh, listen, wallahi, I'm a virgin.
See, look at him smiling.
I'm a virgin, bruv. I said wallahi, and it's Ramadan as well. So I'm not lying.
Wait, hold on. You're saying you don't remember when you slept with, where you, you lost your virginity with?
That, yeah, that's a bit crazy, isn't it? Thank you very much for watching the video. If you know that you enjoyed the video, make sure you leave a thumbs up. And at the same time, let me know what you thought of the video in the comment section. But I'm not going to talk too tough now. Make sure you subscribe, support us. We're putting in the shift, we're putting in the work. I'm going to get bopping. Hey! Hey! Ellie! Come on, bro, man.
Sit down.
I hope you get back with your girl, though, man. You need to sort it out, man.
I'm not involved. That's your first body count.
Send a message to your first. Oh, shit, it's my guy! God.